and I'm going to talk about a couple things about my pops. I didn't know my dad was a full-blown skater until the Dogtown documentary. And man, that was a trip. He had long hair, a headband, almost looked like a different person. I would have never thought to see him on the movie screen. I started skating when I was 14. My friends were already skating, and that's when my dad gave me a skateboard. But he was already bummed out that I was goofy footed. Later on, my dad found love for surfing and the ocean again. He surfed almost every fucking day. Like, every fucking day. He loves skating too, but yeah, he surfed a lot. He loves surfing. I have to thank my pops for showing me the way to enjoy my life. My dad and I love skating, and I will keep continuing to do so. Thank you, Hall of Fame and all the skaters. I will humbly accept my dad's award and bring it to my family and keep the tradition alive. And last but not least, I have Christian say a few words. So please come down, Christian.